Sheila, how do you think you're getting on?
Okay, let's ask myself.
How was on you?
I don't know, I'm enjoying it. It's very warm.
Yeah.
But I think it's possibly because I'm quite a warm-bodied person. I usually never feel the cold, so I'm a bit roasting. But other than that, I think I'm okay.
Do you think you have the right gear for the trip?
Yes, for the trip, but maybe not today.
Okay.
Because it's still, you know, it's still effectively the end of the summer. It's quite warm, like, and this is quite a warm top.
Okay.
A little bit of a sweaty Betty situation going on.
Are we going to make it to the top of Kilimanjaro, do you think?
Yes. I've been told that the answer to that question is a yes. Not a no, but a yes.